I am Juni Laguidao of Action Against Hunger. I am in the town of Daraga Albay, which is also my hometown. As you can see, the damage is extensive. I've been going around for 3 days now assessing the situation. Fallen trees, electrical posts, damaged houses, crops, and infrastructure are common sight. The extent of damage is not fully reported yet because some areas are not yet passable and some communication are down. Earlier reports mentioned that more than 400,000 individuals in Bicol region have been displaced, and these people desperately need humanitarian assistance. Food, water, shelter are the priorities, but PPEs and other supplies will be necessary to limit the spread of COVID-19. Super Typhoon Goni could be a COVID-19 super spreader event. This disaster means that people are forced to shelter in a cramped condition where social distancing is impossible. This presents a perfect breeding ground for COVID-19, and our response must factor in the pandemic.